The world lost a music legend today, and it's hitting close to home for many. Prince, the Hall of Fame artist behind countless hits such as Purple Rain and When Doves Cry, found dead earlier today at his Minnesota home at the age of 57. WSFA 12 News anchor Tanya Terry and I had the chance to see Prince in one of his last performances less than a week ago. Join the two of us as we reflect on our night with Prince, how he sounded better than ever, making today's news even more shocking.